Welcome to another crab battle in Fight Crab. Today's 1v1 competition is gonna be intense, ladies and gentlemen. In the first corner, we have Sans from Undertale. He has chosen to become a driver of the horsehair crab for today's battle. On the opposite corner, we have Mario. Today, he will be driving the blue crab. So now, let's send things to our ringside correspondents as we begin the Fight Crab.
Yes, that's right. Hello and good evening and welcome to everybody. I'm Dr. Kendo.
And I'm Dr. Kendo.
And we have a crab battle that is sure to excite the nation here today. Ladies and gentlemen, Sans in the blue corner. On that horsehair crab, interesting choice. That crab gonna be wielding a Sai in both hands.
Yeah, that's right there, Dr. Kendo. And it looks like Mario also gonna be going with a Sai and a Sai in each hand for that blue crab. Now, this is a crab native to the waters of the Atlantic as well as the Gulf of Mexico, whereas Sans has chosen that horsehair crab that's mainly going to be found in the Eastern Pacific as well as the Eastern Bering Sea. Really going to be interesting stuff.
He's right, folks, and it looks like they're giving us the whistle, so we are ready to have that crab battle underway. They're going to be fighting in just what is known as the ring, never actually giving this stadium a proper title.
Yeah, that's right, and you can see that these competitors are just coming out swinging as we're following Sans with that horsehair crab, almost at a false start with that dash forward, luckily coming in just under the whistle. You can see putting early pressure in on Mario with that blue crab, Doc.
Yeah, you're right. Now you'll see that both competitors just about equal on their damage, but things can change at any moment, ladies and gentlemen, when we have a crab battle in Fight Crab. And it's a wonderful day for sport out there. These crabs are ready. These crabs are lethal, as we see the sparks fly even when just hitting the flesh of the crabs and that spiny carapace. Now we just want to remind the folks at home, of course, the rules. Remember, unless they state differently, for every crab battle, the competitors duke it out for a best 2 out of 3. And of course, the goal is to knock the opposing crab onto its back, and that'll be for a count of 3 seconds. Am I right, Kendo?
Yes, that's right. Now, let's not forget the difficulty of trying to navigate once that crab is knocked onto its back there. Keep in mind that if a driver does become dismounted from a crab, they do still have those 3 seconds to get back on.
And so everyone can just see here the punishment is insane, as both crabs have now had a chance to enter into hyper mode. Sans with the horsehair has activated right now, completely going Super Saiyan here, as he then gets pushed back by Mario just a little bit, hoping to make something happen with this hyper mode, which is going to manifest into a Spirit Bomb-like energy as Mario now implements a hyper mode for himself.
Yes, it's always kind of like a chess match to figure out when should you activate that. Do you do it right when the opponent has it to try to best them, or do you do it right after when you've successfully navigated their own?
Now that's right, Sans getting backed into those ropes, but is able to push on out, but Mario keeping that pressure going, and he is now at that 90 degrees. Will that horsehair crab with Sans as the driver, will he fall back and begin our first count of the match, ladies and gents? That crab is swinging. It is scrambling, it's doing some sidesteps, still able to maintain at least some semblance of balance.
Now this match involving both crabs having a Sai in both pincers does make things up close and personal, and that's going to be the first knockback of the match, folks, and Sans able to recover that one very smooth, very quickly. Such athleticism by both competitors, you love to see it.
Right, now we are seeing that Sans and Mario both into that 100% plus, as Sans with that horsehair crab having a little bit of a scary moment, I can be almost certain, and it is intense. It's been intense since that first opening whistle. So now we can see that Sans has actually gotten another hyper mode available, just kind of waiting for that opening, but does activate it very quickly. Now you've got to be careful sometimes entering that hyper mode, especially going on the offensive too fast. The danger comes in not actually blocking when you need to, but he does knock back Mario. That's going to be the first count for Mario, who is able to recover from that, of course, as you see down there in the ring, ladies and gentlemen.
Sans in trouble here as he goes down for another countdown, but is able to recover at that 2 once again. Neither of these competitors wants to give up, but Sans once again feeling the pressure from Mario as that horsehair is pushed back to an uncomfortable spot again.
You see Mario with the blue crab, he has activated that hyper mode. We will see if he can take advantage of that right here going up against Sans. Comes in with a massive strike. It is not looking good after being backed into that corner several times. Battle scars and all, these crabs, just fascinating. They will fight to the death, to which they will then be given to an overpriced Chinese buffet. Isn't that right?
You heard it right here, everybody. Sans is going to go down for that count.
Is this going to be the count that takes him? Yes, that's going to be 1, and that is a 0, and that puts points on the board. Mario going to be the first score right here. As both Mario and Sans get back in for round two, just want to remind everybody at home, today's crab battle in Fight Crab is sponsored by Poo Jeans from AC Milan. Yes, Poo Jeans, giving off that sweet smell of success since the 1980s. So now we're underway with another crab battle right here. Mario doing a dance. Little movement side to side right there on his blue crab, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, probably feeling a lot more confident this go around. Now that he's won that first round, he can of course play a little bit more defensively, which is what we're seeing right here as Mario has his blue crab. Getting backed into the corner, that's possibly the only danger, is getting cornered like that, but playing pretty defensively. Coming out against Sans with that 1 point lead.
Yes, and we do see actually Mario trying to sidestep that a little bit, but Sans going absolutely wild with his horsehair. You can see that it is losing the footing just a little bit, getting a little bit high up right there, possibly too close for comfort, setting up another knockback perhaps. But ultimately, as everyone knows, we still have yet to see what happens as Mario then activates his hyper mode. And at the same time, we're seeing it from Sans too. Both of these crabs in an absolute frenzy as their drivers sway from side to side, trying to find openings, trying to dole out that punishment. This is what we came to see here, ladies and gentlemen. And look at the blast go, both from Mario and then subsequently from Sans soon after.
It truly is crustacean beauty here, as well as crustacean carnage, I guess, if you can have both of those in the same arena. The horsehair now at that 69%, quickly getting little pieces of damage here from Mario. He's got a great strategy, possibly again, like we said earlier, with that confidence of having a 1 point lead over Sans. But I do think he could actually take advantage of some of these openings and push a little bit harder than he is right now. That's all just the sport in Fight Crab here. Everybody on the edge of their seat to see what's gonna happen. If Mario gets that one more point, as Sans's crab is struggling to maintain that horizontal posture right here, we will see, can Mario get that one knockdown for the countdown to reach that zero? Then Mario will get another point and be the victor of this match. But of course, Sans could take it back. Anything could happen here at this point, folks, and I am all in to see it.
And yes, like you just said, Sans keeps getting knocked back. We're seeing in what you best described as a struggle right there, as Mario does falter just a little bit, but Sans continuously going back, losing a little bit of control, losing composure here on his horsehair crab as its underbelly, that soft, vulnerable underbelly. And yes, that's actually going to do it right there. Sans coming off, but able to do a pickup really, really fast. So that countdown did not last for too long.
And this is sort of that long game approach to Fight Crab. In this crab battle, both of the drivers choosing to go with a Sai in each pincer. That does mean we are going to have speed in the attacks, but that damage is going to be somewhat minimal compared to some of the other weapons and things that our drivers today could have chosen, as Sans then releases that hyper mode spirit bomb with little to no effect, unfortunately for him. We're going to see what happens. Sans getting pushed back with a crazy push right here. It is looking like trouble. I think we're spelling trouble, though, as Mario is now at that 90 degrees, his blue crab could get knocked back as well, and I would say both competitors in that danger zone right now because they are over 100% each. Both of them faltering a little bit. Those crabs are probably reaching a point of exhaustion, and foolishly, they will keep fighting, although that's the name of the game here, folks. You see who really wants it as Mario keeps making those little stabs to the underbelly as Sans is at that 90 degrees. It's exactly the technique he should be going for, but probably pushing even farther forward so that that horsehair crab really has nowhere to land back and can only go in that backwards direction that Mario hopes it will, of course, for that countdown. And now a very critical key hyper mode being activated.
Yes, and Sans down for another count right here, able to get back on at the two, something we've seen a lot in the last match and somewhat in this match, you could say. We're gonna see who really wants it here today and what can Mario make happen with that last little stretch of that hyper mode and of course the energy wave that always follows. It looks like something big is about to happen here.
Oh, we don't see this too often, you guys. This is gonna be a double knockdown, you guys, and Sans is out of there. I was not certain what was gonna happen, as I'm sure many of you watching also feeling the same. That means that Mario from the Mushroom Kingdom today is going to be our victor, taking home a win today here in Fight Crab.
Yes, you saw Mario go all out in that first matchup and then play a little bit more defensively in that second matchup, as it did come out to his advantage, waiting for those right moments to strike, getting damage in little by little, little stabs, little swipes. Absolutely an amazing display of crustacean control.
And yes, as we sign off for Dr. Kendo commentaries here, we like to ask you, the viewers at home, which character do you want to see as a driver for our next crab battle here in the game of Fight Crab? So I've been Dr. Kendo, and he's Dr. Kendo, saying to you, this is Dr. Kendo saying, thanks for viewing. I'll be in until days gone. I'm the liaison of all the deadly forces ever known.